So today's video is gonna be a haul video. So I'm gonna show you all what I got this summer. There's nothing much of summer appropriate things, but things which I wanted to buy and I wanted to try it out. So I got a few things. First, to start with, I'm gonna start off with the sunscreen which I got. I got this Nivea Sun Kids with SPF 50, and it's a roll-on sunscreen. It's a water resistant sunscreen. It comes with a packaging like this, a rolling ball, which is a good thing. And it has slightly a tinge of yellowish tinge to it, but it doesn't stain your clothes or nothing of that sort. But I felt this is easier for them, and when we go out, it's very travel friendly. And also it has SPF 50, which is good. And also to add on to it, it's water resistant, obviously. And also, I wanted to try this on my face, and I did try it for my face. To my surprise, I thought it was very gentle, but to my skin, it broke me out like really, really badly, where I have to undergo medications for this. I don't know, for sensitive skins, you must be very spectacular about buying that. For kids, it's like a great one. So to move on to the next product, which I got from Nykaa, I got this Maybelline Fit Me liquid foundation in the shade 330 Toffee. I got it for rupees 299. This also I got for the MRP price, because it was a newly launched product, and there was no any discounts on this, or I'm not sure if I missed the discount. In a tube like this, this is way different from the other Fit Me liquid bottle foundation. If you want to know a comparison, please let me know in the comment section below, so that I can compare this one and the older version of that. But for the price range, this is just 18 ml of products, whereas the other Fit Me has 30 ml of products. But the finish of this is what I love. It's just so creamy, and so it glides on. It's very watery, very lightweight. So you can compare it to MAC's face and body foundation. So it blends into the skin, like even if you're gonna get a shade lighter, as like you see, it's lighter than my, it was lighter than my arms, but now as you see, it blended into my skin and it looks really nice. The coverage wise, it's like, but this is amazing for summers. And also I feel very travel friendly when it comes in a tube like this, so that you don't have to worry that it's gonna break while traveling. So this, I love this one. It was really amazing. So the next one, I want to move on to the eyes. So I got this Inglot AMC gel eyeliner in the shade 77, pure black, dark pitch black, which I'm wearing on my eyes today. It's an amazing thing. Like I see that all makeup artists rave about this product. My only problem was I don't like using gel eyeliners, because it's not very convenient for me. But now that I've got, I wanted to try this, and also it was very budge proof, so I can try easy winged eyeliners on my eye. And so it comes in a very tube like this. It looks big, the tube looks big, but as you see, there's a big hollow inside underneath the tube. So there's 5.5 grams of sheet like this on top. I've not opened it fully, because I want to keep it airtight. And also comes this, see how that's how much I've used. I really love how it, you know, how it glides on the eyelid and doesn't tuck my eyes, and it's so smooth and creamy, and it's budge proof. Until you remove it, it's not gonna move anywhere. It's so good for brides. Like even makeup artist Akriti Sachdev swears by it, because she is like, she's not found any other better liners than this. So to work with this, I've got this liner brush from PAC. It comes in a packaging like this. I got it from Amazon. I have got it for 425. Yes, sorry. So I got this brush to work with this. I thought I wanted a very thin lining brush, and so that I can, you know, work with my tiny wing, baby wing, and practice with my wing eyeliners. So it comes off with a packaging like this, a plastic cap on it, and it retails for rupees 425. I got this also in the MRP rate. And also I forgot to tell, the gel eyeliner is for 1000, but I got it for 1077 or some but in thousands. So this is the brush I used to work with. This is also an amazing thing. I've been using it like ever since I got this. I'm in love with it. It's so pigmented, so budge proof, and you know, it doesn't move around. Along with these, I got a few brushes. I got a spoolie from I don't know what brand is this, KIIB spoolie, so that I can brush my thing. It was some 180 rupees or 200 rupees, I'm not sure. And I got three brushes, like the most rare brushes of NYX. These are the brushes which I got from NYX. So this one is the blending brush. It comes with a cap, like plastic cap like this. This brush is a staple for Jackie Aina, YouTuber Jackie Aina. So she is like, loves how this brush blends the colors into the skin. And this brush was my you know, I wanted to buy a brush like this because, like, you see, there's very less, it's like a stippling brush for the eyes, so that I can, you know, deposit less color on the crease, and it's really nice for me to do that. So I offer this. It's the number 17 brush from NYX, and the other one was 16 brush. I also got number 15, the bullet crease brush, so I can, you know, really go either with this or, you know, like outer V, something like that. So I got the number brush numbers 15, 16 and 17 from NYX. So as a star of our show, I got two palettes from an Instagram store called Online Makeup Store, that's owned by Mariam. These two things were like, I really wanted to buy them so badly, so that I can try where I so badly wanted to try them, and I did end up getting them. So these are the dupes of Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette. Ta-da! That's what is the palette. So I got this You Can Be palette. That's the brand of the name of the brand, and Twilight palette from the You Can Be. So it comes with the all the instructions are given at the back of the thing, even the ingredient list. I'm not sure how safe the ingredient lists are, because I have no idea of what it is. But since the Huda Beauty palette retails for rupees 5,000 rupees, which I will be buying very soon, this one retails for rupees 1,600 with the 18 eyeshadows, of which 4 is of textured glitters, 8 buttery mattes, 6 pressed pearls, and 3 duochrome toppers, daring glitter. So it comes in a packaging like this, and unfortunately this doesn't have a mirror, so it comes like this, and there's a, you know, very flimsy sheet to protect the colors from, you know, getting mixed up. So that's how the palette looks like. It has 18 shadows, and I have swatched it before. This was my favorite yellow gold of all time. Like, it's literally like amazing. So I'm gonna swatch it for you all. So I'm gonna swatch the first row. Shade right here is called Desert Sand, and the next one is called Musk. Third one is Eden, Amber, Blood Moon, and Odd, O-U-D. This shade here is called Celestial. And then the next one here is called Nefertiti, Twilight, Amethyst, Royal, which is a nice color to powder your eyelids. And then Angelic, Cosmo, Turkish Delight, Saffron, and Blazing. So these are the mattes that come with the palette. Can't resist. Just to show you how beautiful that shade Eden is, I'm just gonna apply it to, I can't even resist that. I have taken a swatch of this and just, wow. I know it looks horrible like this. but just can't help, just couldn't help. It's like a pure glitter and you're gonna be like, how beautiful is that? And to blend everything, I'm just grease brush from NYX. I'm just gonna take the eyeshadow and just gonna pack it up here. Blends like dream. So beautiful. So just very quick to blend things and everything is like amazing of this palette. So I really love how this palette is. For 1200, it's an amazing palette. It's the Belonging palette, which is a dupe of Urban Decay Born to Run palette. So these are the colors. The names of the colors are mentioned here at the outer packaging. This is not a slide through package, it's like an opening package, which you'll have to open it like this. And it's quite a long palette. So the palette looks like this, and also the names are mentioned at the back of the palette as well. Same, this has the ingredients well. So this brand is also from You Can Be, and this comes with a mirror, like a huge mirror, like a mirror like this. It comes with a huge mirror. This is how the palette looks like. How beautiful are these colors? So beautiful. The glitters or the shimmery shades are not as shimmery as the Huda Beauty, the Twilight palette, which I showed you before this. Like, just see how beautiful these glitters are reflecting to the lights. So you can't expect that amount of glitter here, but these are very subtle colors, like, you know, muted colorful palette. That's what I'd like to call. Hellride, Baja, BAJA, I don't know how you're going to pronounce it. Accelerate, then orangey shimmery color. I can, you know, I get reminded of Colourpop's Game Face and something that's similar to the... No, I have another color that's similar to Game Face. I'm going to come up to this now. Smog and Ignite. So this is Smog and this is Ignite. Well, this is very similar to Colourpop's Game Face. And the next color is a beautiful, beautiful purple. And this is called Guilt Trip Purple and Drift. It's a grayish shimmer. It's a gray shimmer. So these are the colors. Wild Heart. Punk, beautiful dark brown, Punk, Double Life. This is also a very, very buttery smooth thing. Next comes Jet, the black which I was talking about. It isn't of the great quality, like comparatively to the other palette before, the one which I showed you before this has a better black than the black which is in this palette. So the last three favorite colors of mine, I'm just so crazy on colors like these. They are like my staple. I really love how beautiful this palette was created by Urban Decay, which has been replicated here by You Can Be. Like, it's very difficult, replicating is difficult as well, but stealing someone's idea is bad too. But I appreciate that they were able to provide this thing in such price for the everybody to afford that thing. But I really will get the Urban Decay palette since I love the colors here. These are the three colors in the last three colors of the row. So this is Wanderlust. It's a beautiful army green, Big Sky, and Radio. So these are the colors in the palette. I can just play around with these palettes and, you know, do the makeup. Nobody's gonna know what I'm wearing. It's just the pop of color, and brand is okay to have. So I am gonna recommend these two palettes. Like, if anybody wants to try the Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette or any other palettes, please do check out this website, Online Makeup Store India. It's a Instagram store. They do have a website, so all the sale has been done on their website. Sponsor video. She doesn't even know who I am. I'm just recommending this. Okay, let me hang up here and let's meet up in another video. Bye guys, take care, and please subscribe to my channel, and also click on the bell button so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video.